you have to love your job, I think, to stay in academia. I think I'm very lucky in that I'm in a job I love, research and finding answers to questions has always been something that I was passionate about. I didn't necessarily think that I would, my career would be a researcher, but I think it definitely fits with what I like in life, to find answers, to help others.